Hi friends, this is Kit. Thank you for coming back to my channel. Today I'll be sharing with you on how I paint this hydrangea fairy. But first, let me bring you to the place where I usually get my inspiration. This is Gardens by the Bay, Singapore. Let's go for a short visit before we start painting. These are named super trees. There are a total of 18 of them and they will be littered up at night. This garden was opened to public in 2011 and a must visit for tourists. This is the popular Marina Bay Sands Hotel and the beautiful open air garden is free admission. We only need to pay around $10 to enter this indoor garden. This flower dome is the world's biggest greenhouse. The theme this month is hydrangea, and they will usually have a change of theme every 1 to 2 months, depending on the flowers on display. Let us enjoy these beautiful flowers for a moment. Okay, let us now start painting. Again, I'm using light peach for the skin. The materials needed this time are only watercolor paper and watercolors. And I do not use color pencil to do the outline this time. I find it looking softer and I like it better. As usual, there is not much explanation needed. Just follow the flow, and if you need more information on this painting, please leave it in the comment box. Hope you can be inspired to start taking up painting as your hobby after watching my video. Okay, please relax and enjoy.